It is our new dry cell model for 550cc bike engine. Today I will tell you the installation of this model. This is the dry cell model. The very first thing you will get these items in your packet. The first one is HHO dry cell. It is a 7-plate dry cell. And it is the water tank, water reservoir tank. The connection pipe for the water tank to the end cell pipe. And this is a clip for clipping this pipe with the cell. And a mounting clamp to fix it in your bike easily. You can use this clamp and this nut and bolt to make it fit. This is a injection syringe for filling the water. This is the electrolyte, potassium hydroxide pellets. And this is the extra safety filter. You can use it very easily. This is our new model, so you don't need to make a hole in your hose pipe, and it is very very easy to fix it. Just push it in the hose pipe and it will go into your hose pipe. No need to make a hole in that one. And this is the PU pipe for gas connection, HHO connection. So you will get these items in your packet. Now I will tell you how to connect it. It is the dry cell. It is a dry cell, and this is a tank. You can fix it like this. You can fix it like this. You see that in our tank there are two nozzles. The one is upper and the second one is below. The upside mode nozzle and this below side nozzle. So and in cell, the two nozzle also over there. The one is up on upper side and second one is down side. So you have to connect these nozzle to upper side to cell upper side, and the tank bottom side to cell bottom side, like this, with the help of this pipe. After connecting you will get the fitting like this. I have also fitted it like this. The bottom side nozzle to bottom side nozzle of nozzle of the cell, and the upper side nozzle of tank to the bottom upper side nozzle of cell. You will get like this. Okay, you can fix it by this clamp in your bike easily, like this. You can fix it like this, and you can make it fix with the help of this nut and bolt also. Okay, we have fitted this, and now we have to fill the water. The many people question that which water we should use and from where we will get the water. So I suggest you to zero TDS water. You can buy it from any surgical shops. The doctor surgical shops, you will get these water, distilled water. It is a zero TDS distilled water. There is no metal in this water, because we need only water. No other metals should not be added in water. So we need zero TDS water, and you can get it from any surgical shops in your city very easily. Okay, this water we will use. What we'll do, we will take 150 ml of water in the glass. We already like this. We have take the water 150 ml and mix the this electrolyte pellets in the water. This potassium hydroxide pellets. This is electrolyte. You have to mix it first in the water, and after mixing the chemical in water, you with the help of this injection, you just fill it in the kit like this. We have already filled the water. Just fill the water from here, this upper transparent area. This is the stopping line for the water. You have to fill the water from this point. Okay. After filling it, and we have this pipe. We will connect the extra filter, the pipe like this. Disconnect it, and we will connect this pipe to the kit, and this the extra filter and the connector will go to the in your hose pipe very easily. You can just push it, and it will make a hole on your HHO hose pipe, and the gas will goes from here into the your air filter. It is very easy, very easy. And now this is the connection of this cell. This is only one positive. Red color wire is positive and black color wire is negative. You just connect it to the black wire to the body earth and battery negative. You can connect it, and this red wire will go to the ignition wire. Ignition wire means the switch wire. When you switch on your bike, then the kit will start, and when you switch off the bike, then the kit will be stopped. This is the only fitting. This is the clip we have tightened the pipe. Okay, and the installation is done. It is very easy to install. In my next video, I will teach you and show you how to fix it in bike. Okay, thanks for watching. Now our kit is ready for installation in bike. But before installation, fixing it in bike, we are going to test it working. So for testing purpose, we have connected the negative and positive wire direct to the battery. Negative wire to negative wire and positive wire to positive wire direct to the battery. So we can check the kit is working and it is producing gas, yes or not. So after connecting the wire, you can see that the gas is producing. A very much bubble speed of gas is there. It is sufficient for 550 cc bike. Now I'm going to check the burning of this gas for the demo purpose only. So this test will show the gas is producing by this kit. It is a burnable gas and it is hydrogen. We have dipped the pipe into the water for safety. You can see this is burnable gas. So now it is working fine, and now I'm going to install it and fix it in bike. Fix the kit over here, and before in taking the HHO, we see the RPM. You will need the reading of RPM. It is 1000 RPM in this bike. Now we have fixed the kit, the bike, and I have made the connections also. A black wire I have connected to this cell negative, and positive wire I will I have connect to the this key ignition switch by this. So now let's check the connection is right or not. The switch is off right now. The bubbles is not coming. Bubble is not here. When I switch on, then bubble is start. And when I switch off the bike, then bubble should be stopped. The gas production should be stopped. Now you can see the gas production has been stopped. So our connection is right.